Jess, how much did you enjoy that, you know, spending some time with some of our junior Jack season ticket holders, younger Swansea fans?
Yeah, really enjoyed it. It was good to see so many turn up and some really good questions. Yeah, really good.
So after the question and answer session, you'll get the chance to have autographs and photographs for the players.
But no, it was good. And it was hopefully it was a good experience for them, and hopefully they enjoyed it.
Who's the best player you've played with and against?
He's gonna think I'm lying here, but genuinely, this man to my left, we play this game. It's called stick golf. You may have never heard of it, and he seems to be at the best at that. But anything he does, ping pong, stick golf, anything Carl does, he seems to be the best. So, Carl.
Messi.
Everybody, Messi or Ronaldo?
Messi.
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 I think one of the questions is, I said it's such a family club, so if we can give a little bit back to them, you know, with autographs, with taking pictures, etc., we're happy to do that. And yeah, like I keep saying, hopefully they enjoyed their day.
What makes the club so special?
Supporting the club that you love and then getting to pull on the shirt is like the best feeling in the world. So I've been a season ticketer for ages, so when I got the opportunity to sign for Swansea in the summer, I didn't need any thought about it.
What team do you support?
I support a couple of teams, strangely enough. Swansea, been here so long, I'll always be watching out for Swansea. Sheffield United, that's where I'm from, that's where I grew up playing football. Who do you support?
Yeah, good decision.
This club is all about family, and I know that they do as much as they can to give back to what the fans give. So this was a really good day for the little Jacks, and hopefully we can give more.